So why don't we create a new agent to check on our customer Altinova automatically? For this, we'll use a powerful new feature in Joule Studio Agent Builder we call vibe coding. It lets us create custom agents in Joule Studio just by describing what we want in natural language. We'll give it a few instructions to research on a new prospect based on all kinds of financial data. The suggestions include a meaningful name, tools, and integrations. In this case, fetching credit evaluations from Cloud ERP Finance and combining credit ratings from external agencies. Agent Builder also suggests meaningful data products from Business Data Cloud to be added. I will simply confirm the outline provided and the project is getting set up. On the right-hand side, we can see the generated instructions, and I can refine these as needed. Agent Builder also suggested a system trigger. The agent will then run automatically whenever the selected event is triggered in S/4HANA. I will choose the event trigger, and it will be added to our project. It even suggests a threshold so that only large inquiries are getting checked. Now, I would like to add a background check based on public information. Good idea. We can use Perplexity integrated with AI Foundation to query public web sources and news articles to get a more holistic view. Agent Builder also guides us through these setup steps to create the web search tool. Our prospect research agent is now complete and we are ready to run it. Whenever a new sales inquiry is posted, the agent will perform the checks we configured automatically.
I think that's on me. So, seems like the agent performed the new check right away.
Yes, the integration from SAP Build Work Zone and SAP Mobile Start automatically delivered the results right to your phone.